It is now my proud privilege to invite Mr. Sobhandeb Chattopadhyay, the Power Minister for West Bengal Government. I would not dare to introduce him in West Bengal. He is very popularly known as Shobhanda here, and he is popular across the whole state. But what I would like to share with you, ladies and gentlemen, is the multiple skill set that he has. While going through his CV, I found him to be boxing champion during his school and college days. He has been editor of various fortnightly and weekly newspaper and magazines. He is member of Legislative Assembly since 1991, continuously winning every election. Incredible. I am finding myself proud privileged to be in this audience to get an opportunity to hear from him. Shobhanda, please.
Very good morning to you all. First of all, I would like to thank all the officials of IMA for holding this conference for 3 days in Kolkata. So far I can remember that I also attended the last time also when you hold the meeting here, Kolkata. Listen, those who are sitting behind, they cannot listen what is speaker is speaking here. At the back, we couldn't understand what is he telling actually. There is some problem of acoustics, I think so. So this is a problem. Of the dais, Mr. Nirmal Saraf, Chairman Eastern Region, Mr. Harish Agrawal, President IMA, Mr. Amanullah Ghalib, CEO, DABS, Afghanistan, Mr. Vishal Kapoor, Director Distribution, Mr. Pawar, Srimati Surina Rajan, Director General, Bureau of Indian Standards, Mr. Jishnu Dev Barma, Deputy Chief Minister, Tripura, and holding Power Minister portfolio. I had the occasion to meet him at Simla, and we had long discussion about power scenario in India. Mr. R.K. Chuk, Vice President IMA, and Mr. Sunil Mishra, Director General IMA. Friends, before I say a few words about our manufacturing industry and other industry in our state, you will all appreciate that when we came in power, the power scenario in West Bengal was disastrous. Every day there was load shedding. All cross-section of the people was hostile. But when he came in power, our Honorable Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, she announced the first program, Power to All 24/7. At that stage, we didn't see anything. We just worked on the order of Chief Minister and tried to give power to all. Now I can say that within 7 years, we came in power, the total consumer was 85 lakhs. Within 7 years, we have reached to 1 crore 85 lakhs. So within 7 years, we have given power to 1 crore more. That is domestic, that is agricultural, that is engineering, industry and all, school, colleges, etc., etc. And out of all the states in our country, there are few states who could reach power to all the districts and all the household consumers. I can say that under the leadership of our Chief Minister, we are now in a position that we have given power to all the domestic consumers in our states. And a few has left out, and on demand we are giving power to them. But it was primarily the idea to give power. Now we are considering quality power. Power doesn't mean low voltage power at the end of the state. There was low voltage problems. Now we are working on quality power to all. And the manufacturers, the industry houses, so that they can get uninterrupted power also. So we are now working on that. But I would like to say one thing, that there are many scope in our country in our state. I think one of my colleague, Minister Shubhendu Adhikari, has come. He is the transport minister of the state. By mistake he has come, but we are very much happy that one more minister has come to our program. But there is ample scope for the manufacturers in our state to grow more, as because we can firmly say that for industry, the development of the industry, manufacture, everything, we need the infrastructure. Now, those who are coming after a couple of years in Kolkata, they can well understand how changes are taking place in our state. It is not only Kolkata, but also interstate has changed. We can say the roads are now fine. School, college, polytechnics, engineering college, and the boys coming in the back, the students of engineering college are there. They have also come to listen from us what is their future. I can well say that infrastructure is also in West Bengal. You can well depend upon that. Initially it was not there. So infrastructure is there, power is there, per capita income has gone up. Both the agricultural side and others, everyone, per capita income has gone up. But your industry is concentrating on particularly on electrical and electronics. I, being the power minister, I would like to say Bengal, West Bengal, now completely ready to assist and help, extend all possible help to the manufacturers, because now modernization is taking place. Conservation of energy has gone up. Sustainable energy, conservation of energy, and uninterrupted energy. And for that reason, we are taking number of steps by cabling, underground cabling. Up to 2022, we have taken a decision to 74 cities of the state will be given underground cabling. We have taken project like CDEM for quality power to every individual, whether he is a domestic consumer or any industry or any manufacturer. Now, you can develop transformer. We need transformer here. There are many manufacturer here also. We need jointing kit. We need conductor. Now there is a confrontation between polymer and ceramics. Both came to me. He's sitting over there. Both trying to establish that polymer is best, ceramic is best. I'm not the best judge. Best judge are the engineers, those who are just like plastic bag and jute bag. There is a big confrontation throughout the country whether plastic will exist or the jute will exist. Now, one more confrontation started like ceramic and polymer insulator, circuit breaker and isolator. We need it. We need it because we want to give quality power and uninterrupted power to everyone. So there are ample scope in our state. It was not ready previously. Now in all respect, there are good workers, there are good engineers and other academicians also in our state. So I, being the power minister of the state, I can only say that entirely, there are so many manufacturers and industry houses here, those who are working in my department. I once again like to apprise you that my state is completely ready to give, to extend all possible help so that you can develop your items in our state. I'm also thanking the foreign delegates, those who have come from outside abroad, for India, outside India. I also want to thank them and welcome you in our state, welcome you in our country to develop industry here, and all possible assistance will be given to the foreign industry houses also. Friends, finally, I would like to request you, after the meeting is over, please visit Nicco Park. Newly added one item is there. Kindly visit if it is possible for you, because there is a new item made by the Chinese people. I personally was present in the opening ceremony with these words. I got another meeting at 11:30 at IISWBM, so I am to attend that. So for that reason, I am to leave the meeting right now with these words. Once again, I thank IMA for holding this meeting and to invite all the manufacturers of India, all the manufacturers from outside India, so that we can present our position before them and invite them to establish industry and modern technological industry in our state. With these words, I thank you.
To kindly give a token of love, our memento to Sobhandeb before he leaves for another program. parde ke andar parda. Once again, a big round of applause for Sobhandeb.